main objective of the summers program was actually to let the students come together to create their own sustaining on-campus public relations firm. Diversity has continued to be a big problem in the public relations industry and communications in general. So without the answers, we decided to create our own solutions. So working with American University, we helped craft and are creating a public relations firm on campus that will be comprised of a diverse group of students and hopefully create a new pipeline of talent, both to join MWWPR as well as throughout the industry.
What we're doing at American University with MWWPR is looking at the problem in a way that hopefully will have impact, because we are giving diverse students the chance to get this type of experience, to add it to their resume, to network with MWWPR executives, and to really get sort of a leg up in the industry, but at the same time to feel comfortable in the industry, to feel like it's a place that they can actually work and grow and learn from as well.
It gives us the opportunity to really just change the industry, change the traditional, and move more toward a modern, more inclusive agency.
A student-run agency basically is like an incubator or a research focus group for those organizations that want to figure out how do they attract young people, how do they attract millennials in terms of selling to them products or new campaigns that they might be launching.
The strength of a program like this is that you're doing real work for actual clients. Much of that work that gets done will see the light of day and be used.
The opportunity for these students to work right with our clients and on client work, at the same time learning the principles of public relations and how to build a PR firm, I think they marriage really well together, and it gives them a whole 360 view about the public relations industry and how they could be a part of it.
And of course, that's challenged us through our creativity. It's challenged us to think critically of where we are right now in the industry and where we can go next.
We are so lucky to have a partner like MWWPR and also a visionary like Michael Kepner to help us embark on this next journey for an SOC agency. Through his generous donation to the School of Communication, we have been able to basically dream in a way that we haven't been able to do before.